you take this? What's up? Whoa. You doing all right?
Yeah,
it's fine. You're only an hour late. We're about to go down.
Go.
All right. What's up, brother? Oh, we almost didn't make the turn! Oh, man. People left are Moto, Jim's, and Kitty. Careful. And there's there's oil over here in the road too. And a bigger rock. I can see Kitty and Jim's. I just need to catch them. I don't got much time left. My corner speed is still slow. Catch him before the stop point. Got it. Got it all, baby. Woo!
There you go.
I was nervous that you gave me room. Last time I tried to catch Jesus there, that's when he almost put me in.
I saw you and I moved over.
I appreciate, yeah, I saw that. Thank you. Wow, blacktop! Making some passes. He started in the back with me. I waited for him.
Blacktop's doing that new shoot. That might get sexy with that shoot though.
It does.
Yeah, they're good. That makes it
work. Oh, the 360 kept going? Oh my god.
Some dude went to the dirt like.
I saw a dude go into the guardrail, but he just kissed the guardrail a little bit. It was that first big sharp left after the straight.
There was two left in a row. On the second one, it was the quarry's turn.
Oh, yeah.
Into the
quarry. Oh, my God.
I was like, oh, my God.
Here we go. Everybody good? No crashes?
Oh, God.
Yeah, that, I saw you in the guardrail. Oh my god. Alright, let's hit it back up. Wait a second, I'm gonna restart this because I don't want to lose that. Or this. Is this still running? Yeah, it is. I can see it. Thank you. What the hell? Dude, what a piece. Alright, no 360 this way up.
Thank you.
All right, that was a wicked run. Another one. Kitty in third. Blacktop in fourth. Followed closely by the R6. Wow. Woo!
That was the push you were going for.
I was going. I have more advantage uphill too because my bike's more powerful.
Well, every straightaway I'm
fucking with that. Yep. I know. Going uphill especially. You got to get used to it in the turns though. It's heavier. What's up?
Doing the Honda didn't dump it. He had full rear brake locked up and just like drifted it into both turns.
Oh my god! I seen him the first turn down there. He kissed the guardrail a little bit, and I was like, oh no! There's a guy that had some sketchy moments. The white bike crashed. Crashed.
Okay, the solid white bike, Patrick.
Where?
That tower.
Oh.
Oh, we came flying by.
Yeah, I don't even look. I'm just like.
No,
oh, okay.
We were still standing there, but we just didn't look over.
My 360 pole was close to that guy's bike. It was like right on the edge of the road.
Oh, the VX6R?
I know. Yeah, I'm like, what is that doing there?
How is Larry up here in the
400? That R1M. So loud. Right? His suit's looking fly. No, you were right there. I didn't even get a loop around here. Didn't even get a victory loop. I usually get a victory loop. You made up a lot of room at some point too, because.
Right here I did.
Oh really?
I know the sweeping turn.
Yeah.
Hold at a high RPM.
Yeah, this big left. I'm kind of like, yeah, I'm doing it fast, but not.
I can't do it at like one turn.
That's great. These tires don't feel sticky either.
My Q3s don't feel that
sticky. I'm chopped. I'm literally getting chuddered.
Really? Wow, you scrubbed them in all the way first ride.
Yay! Not too bad. Never happened.
Oh, that was him.
Different guy.
Okay.
Different white bike. Which they are sending me, so I'm excited to see where that goes.
You're not getting the 9, right?
It doesn't seem to do anything more than the 8. It's got the screen, but.
But what are you going to use the screen for? The front.
That's what I'm wondering.
You fucking mad bastard.
I can't think of that shit because I have all the electronics on, you know?
Yeah.
So if I do away, it would just go down very quick. In the freeway, though, I could do a lot.
You too, man.
Don't embarrass me too much in your video.
He deserves a slow-mo, I know that. This thing's already warm, the fans are running. No, we're gonna go down to the straights. Yeah, we are not coming back up. I mean, it's only like 10 minutes. How's those Rosso Corsas feeling?
Not bad. I mean, they'll stick. I scraped a little knee last time.
Wow.
That was sketchy though.
Caught you off guard?
Yeah.
That's the first time scraping on there?
I feel like these knee pucks are too big. Like they should be a little more flat.
No. That's fine.
It just goes
It'll.
I wasn't prepared for it. I wasn't trying.
It just lets you know where you're at, anyways. I mean, that's basically what it does. And you really, you have to stick it out for it to drag. Like, if you don't want it to drag, it won't drag. Like, if you keep it glued to the tank, it's not going to drag.
Well, I think that's the problem. I'm not used to the suit, and it's really slippery. I need some tank grips or something, because I can feel my ass sliding around a lot. But, you know, most of the time.
Must be doing good out there. You got two solid fourth places. You didn't get the podium this time, but... You're gonna have a hard time with Jim's or Kitty.
Oh.
They're pretty wild.
You know where all the action is at, though, in the back.
Yeah, right? Exactly. I'm gonna start in the back again. I probably won't catch them this time. I'm gonna try to max pass every single person I pass. No regular passes. Wow. Alright. Stuck behind the truck. Seeing that the whole time. I love this canyon. I tell you that right now. Thank you. Chaos already? Who did?
Was it too close? My bad.
No, that's good.
No, Katie did.
Oh, really?
Coming up this straightaway, she did a double max pass.
Oh.
She brought it up right by me, dropped it, and then did it again.
That was a traction control drop it.
That was traction?
Traction control dropped it. But it, dude, the power is insane.
The tune?
Yeah, it's insane.
No
Wait,
way.
What?
Bad?
Are they back up or are they still down?
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Everybody, are they up here or did they come back down? You know? Fuck.
At least they're all right. That's what matters. But yeah, maybe their bike needs to be lifted up or something. Kitty getting a head start. Those are both of the guys, right? You too, brother. Did both of those guys that crashed, they went down?
I'm not sure.
Oh.
I've actually never gone up there, so I'm not trying to get in the middle of the path.
Yeah.
So I'm going up there.
Good idea.
What the? Please, you're down, but
you're down. Yeah, that looked like those guys.
What tire pressure are you guys running at?
Now, the road's cold, but I don't know. I have my normal, you know, 30, 35 or whatever. Yeah, I think that was both of them.
Okay.
Yeah. Whole new bike with the tune.
It doesn't have the dead spot. Well, see, you can see it on the cam. But it was different. I could feel I wasn't close to you, but I couldn't keep. He's not wrong. That front wheel doesn't want to be down. Not even like a little.
I got that. What's up? How you doing, brother? Nice to see you. You know, I haven't seen you since the accident.
Got that with you, bud.
Yeah.
That's the new one, man.
I see that. Looks a lot newer.
Are you going to go to the top by chance?
No.
Okay.
We're just hanging out here. We already did some runs from the top.
You go up, brother?
No, I'm going. I'm just hitting these straights. Yeah. I don't know what happened in the last file. What's up?
Excellent.
Yeah, that was a pretty good one. I almost made the turn.
Yeah, I know. It's
kind of
windy.
Yeah, it is.
How was that?
Good. Yeah, you're looking good out there, man. It's Jurassic Park or something. It's time for the Blacktop show. You done seen the Max Risk show? Flight number. I think it was 180. The second one. The first one there was a car messing around, but I came through it maybe 160. And the second one I think was 180.
Chilling?
All right.
Him and his buddy were here.
sad day.
We were about to leave.
Phantom has been hit.
Fendos.
By a sliding fire blade. I'll show it to you real quick. So, homie did a wheelie right there, looped it, bike came in, hit the fire blade. This is the CBR. Got some damage. And I don't know how much damage my bike's got, but it's got quite a bit. His back hurts, ribs hurt. And so they're getting the heli back right there. Here comes the helicopter. We're gonna get him out of here and get him to the hospital. That's the one that helivacked me, which was Sheriff Air Rescue 5, but it's one of them. They're coming in. I don't know where they're landing. Probably.
first getting on that stretcher. Probably gonna hear him yell. He's gotta cut it by his armpit. But then they were like, move your side, and it was like, oh, wait, I can't.
Immediately, he was having a hard time breathing, like, immediately.
And I was trying to hold him still the whole time. I opened up his jacket right away so he could breathe, and I've heard you undo the helmet, but you don't take it off. He took it off, but I'm not going to fight him.
You want it off.
Huh?
You want it off.
Thank you.
souvenir. Would have been too much for us.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's cool. I saw a couple of his YouTube videos when you told me about him. And he got his wheelies on the freeway down. He probably just too much power, man.
He changed his settings.
That's what he said, yeah.
Probably got to hit him off. And this is not an easy spot to wheel yet. No. It's a turn.
Yeah.
He's a good rider, dude.
Yeah, man.
I mean, I looked at wheelies 4 months ago.
Very pretty, man.
I brought him up
there. Oh, good. That's good. The wheel was here. Yeah. I told Jerry to get a picture of his life.
Keep him calm. Keep him moving, yeah.
Just in case.
He tried to move, but he couldn't. His ribs are hurting.